down on the Texas coast. And the White House dumps major breaking news tonight, right in the middle of all of this. And tonight, I'm Dominic. Thanks for joining us. Thanks for staying with us. In the 4 hours, we're going to be on live for you at least this evening into well into Saturday morning. First, the storm, the eyewall of Hurricane Harvey, one of the most powerful hurricanes in years, beginning to move onshore. The storm surge and heavy rains are already pounding the coast.